Hi, Joseph.
So stop crying and go to sleep.